The biggest map ever made. The biggest game world ever created. This is it. The Elder Scrolls Daggerfall. To walk across this map from the southeast to the northwest took me 69 and a half hours. In this video I tell you a little bit about this long, lonely journey. At first I thought it wouldn't be possible. I thought it would take weeks to travel from one village to another. But then again, I had to do this. This channel is called How Big Is The Map? So the big map of Daggerfall has to be on this channel too. Big YouTuber they call me Connor told me that it would take 60 or 70 hours. And he was right. But I was going anyway. I had to do this. Then after I finished part 2, another YouTuber called Trevor Payne told me that I didn't start at the othermost point. I could use the arrows to get a bit further to the southeast. I show you on the map. In part 1, at the start of part 1, I wanted to start over here of course. And then I go all the way to there. So I clicked on this kingdom. And then I clicked on this town over here. But I didn't realize that I had to click on these two arrows. That was a bit stupid of me, I know. But I just wanted to start the journey, so I clicked on this one and then started to walk. But I had to do this. Man. Okay, so I started over here instead of starting over here. So this is the missing part. And that's part zero of Daggerfall. It's 7 hours. I walked this one at night. I started at 9 o'clock and it was finished at 4 o'clock in the middle of the night. But I had to do this. This is part zero, the missing part. I started over here and here's an invisible wall, so you cannot go any further. And I walked all the way to the place that I started my real journey. Okay. So if you start over here and you go all the way to there, it's 16 hours and 54 minutes. But if you start over here, you go all the way, then it's 69 and a half hours. And maybe you ask, why not go this way? Well, I tell you, this is only water and then you will die over here somewhere because it's too long. You cannot upload yourself, I mean you cannot your health is going lower and lower and then you die and you can do nothing about it except when you are here, because over here you can rest on the land, you can rest and then your health is back again, but on the sea you cannot rest, so you die. So I had to walk this way. That would be safe. So going to the north and then after the water, after the lake or river, whatever it is, go west. Okay, well, that's it. How big is the map of Daggerfall? It's 69 and a half hours.